Hi guys, and welcome to this shorts video from Bitesize Excel. Got asked a question the other day about how you can use your rand functions to round a number to a very specific number of decimal places. So where you maybe don't want an infinite number of decimal places, or where you don't want a whole number. Now there's two ways of doing this. The first one is using rand between. So in rand between, typically when you use it, so say I want a number between 1 and 50, you would put it in simply with your bottom number and your top number and hit enter, and it will give you a whole number between 1 and 50. Rand between doesn't give you decimal places, but there is a way of making it do it. What you need to do is, after the numbers you want your decimal places number to be between, so say it is 1 and 50, say I want 5 decimal places, I would simply put in 5 zeros at the end here. So 1, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then 50, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then I divide by 1 with 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 zeros at the end. And as you can see, you've now got a number rounded to 5 decimal places. So if I scroll up, you can see it's just zeros after that. The second way is to use rand array. So equals rand array. Again, we want, say we just want it in the single cell, so we want one row and one column. Again, we want our minimum to be 1, our maximum to be 50. And we want it to be a decimal, which is false. Now this gives you obviously to a certain number of decimal places, but you can see that it's just infinite, it just keeps going. If I want to get it to just 5 decimal places, I'd wrap this up in the round function. And this is probably the way I would do it if I ever needed to. So we put round at the start, then 5 decimal places, close our brackets and hit enter. And you can see your number's then rounded to 5 decimal places. I hope that you found this video useful. Remember, if you've got any questions, please do leave me a comment down below. I'd love it if you liked and subscribed, and I look forward to seeing you in a future video.